Hi, I'm Stephanie Singh. I'm excited to be a United Way Elevate Award finalist. I was flattered and honored when I found out that someone wanted to nominate me for the United Way Elevate Award. So being an advocate to me means offering your talent, treasure, or time, or all three, to make change that's bigger than yourself. I feel like I'm in the position that I'm in with my job, with my work, that I'm supposed to be doing something bigger than myself. I'm a bridge builder to the community, and often I'm telling stories of the voiceless. And so I feel like I'm in the position I'm in because I have a good pulse on the community, but I also have, I wouldn't say influence, but I have connections with people who can really help make systemic change in our community. And so I hope that this award just gives motivation to our community to keep pushing forward and for those to come along and join on the mission with me. Thank you so much. I am honored to have received this award. I hope that everyone just recognizes that if you have one idea, just go and run with it. That's what I have done. At the end of the day, if it's not you, then who?